If for some reason your Trapkat settings get all whacked out because of a brownout or power failure, you can simply hold down the global foot switch, hit rim pad 15, and a screen will come up saying hit pad again to init device or initialize the device. Hit it again, you'll hear a beeping sound, a low pitch sound, and it's asking you now to depress pad 1 and hit pad 15 again. So hold down pad 1, hit 15, and you'll hear the OK sound.